welcome back. Let's play Sonic Adventure. Now let's see what this thing is. I mean, this is obviously the shrine of the Master Emerald. And you can see the Chaos Emeralds there on the pillars. But actually, they're really big. So they kind of look like the Super Emeralds, you know, from Sonic 3 Knuckles. When you're able to become Hyper.
I beg of you, hear me now. My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please.
And also the Chaos that are first introduced in this game, they are somehow related to Chaos and the Master Emerald.
Are you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again. There must be a better way to do this.
She's talking to a piece of emerald.
Don't worry, my friends. I won't let you down.
Yeah, there's the Chaos.
I must do something. Quickly.
Yeah, you kind of wonder what the hell all this is. But it will make sense later on in the game.
What? I'm back in front of the altar. This is beginning to blow my mind. Wait a minute.
Yeah, that
I
usually
remember
happens when you have a small
brain. The broken pieces of the Master Emerald.
Duh.
I have to restore them to where they belong.
Now I remember my major plot of this game. Yeah, now I remember. For some reason, they just magically appear in his hands. I mean, where have he kept those? I don't want to know.
It's still incomplete.
It's still fucked up.
I need to find the remaining pieces, wherever they are.
Find the egg carrier.
Hey. Look. It's Eggman's flying fortress.
I think it's trying to say something.
That's where the rest of the pieces must be.
I like how the Master Emerald's like, dude, in the egg carrier, for fuck's sake, just go there. Please, heal me. There's Gamma. You know the robot that turns on Eggman.
Isn't that one of Eggman's robots?
It's also playable. Play him later.
I know.
Haha.
I'll follow it back to Eggman's base.
That's Gamma's theme you hear there.
Here I come, Eggman.
Dun 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 dun. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, so now we're supposed to follow what's his name? Gamma. What's his face? What's his face? What's his face? What's his name? Blah, blah, blah. It would actually be awesome if you would actually see Gamma, I mean, in real time, like in front of you, going to the jungle, and you had to follow him.
No trains are currently in service.
Yes, we have to go to the jungle again. Because that's where Eggman's base is. You remember Final Egg? It's not a stage, but I mean, it is a stage, but not for Knuckles. But we have to go there to get to the egg carrier. Because it's landed over there somewhere. Or something, I don't know. Hey, hello, hey!
Just what I thought. Time to make a house call.
Room service, I clean now, yes.
The egg carrier. So yeah, the fifth stage, is it the fifth? Yeah, I think so. The fifth stage for Knuckles is on board the egg carrier.
Now we'll see who's so easily tricked. I can sense that the emeralds are here somewhere.
I mean, it's kind of funny that when the Master Emerald shattered and the pieces flew off, I mean, how the hell did they end up here? Or I mean, anywhere for that matter. I mean, how the hell?
What's going on?
I mean, how did they end up in Badniks? Underground? You know, floating in there? I mean, somebody explain that to me.
Ah, this thing's always changing.
Yeah, so the fifth stage is Sky Deck, but it's not outside, it's actually just inside.
I sense the Master Emerald. It can't be far from here.
Oh, and actually, there are hidden emblems in the adventure stages, like this one, and Station Square, and Mystic Ruin. And here is one, actually. There are four on each. I think I know where everyone is, but I won't bother, you know, finding them in this Let's Play. So, yeah. If you want to find them, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna do that. Anyway, here we are, Sky Deck. And in this... Ah, fuck! And in this stage, I kinda have to change... not the shape, but I have to change the way the ship is tilting to be able to get some of the Master Emerald. Like here, one is probably inside here. So I have to tilt the ship. And you do that up where I started. On the lever there. You have to tilt the ship. See. Damn it. I can never understand how this works. There we go. No, wrong. Wait. Damn it. I never understand it. So, there we go. Now these doors are opened. Let's see, the Master Emerald is probably in there. In that bag. Ow, 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 ow! There we go. The second one was probably also in there, I think. Yeah, there it is. Awesome. So, okay, now there's only one left. When the ship is tilted, it's kind of hard to navigate the places. Yeah, it's here somewhere. Ow, wow, 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 wow! No, it wasn't there. I did pick up the scent. Here we go. No, disappeared again. Ow! God damn it. Use this. No! No! No, no, I didn't see where it went. Fuck. Okay, not over here. Where is it? Okay, I need another hint.
Even on the deck
damn
of the ship, there's a place you can dig.
Yeah, it's here. Where the hell is it? Is it like... probably above me or something. Okay, I think I need to change back the ship to its... I mean, tilt it back. This is really annoying. Ah, damn it. Yeah, this is getting really annoying. There we go. Okay, it's probably way up top. Oh, there it is! Okay, I see it. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Let's see. Oh, here we go. Awesome.
Found it!
Wah, 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 wah!
Good enough.
Good enough.
The last missing piece.
Alright.
Now, to restore the Master Emerald.
There's a light again. I mean, Knuckles have a lot of these flashbacks. or whatever you call it.
Oh no, not again.
Not flashbacks.
What is the meaning of this?
Yeah, I don't know. Drug, I don't know, thing. But I will end the video here, so I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.